Good morning, Eagle Nation. It's Tuesday, August the 24th. It's the 14th day of school. Yes, it's the 14th day of school. Wherever you may be, please stop. Please stand. Let us rise together for this morning's Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. You may be seated. Hope you're dressed for success. It's a Tuesday. There's not a whole lot to report, which means that's a good thing. We're settling into some rhythms, some routines, some procedures where things are now familiar. Some of those, I hope, include things like, of course, wearing your mask. Don't let your guard down. At schools across the nation, at schools across the state, at schools across the district, COVID is still very present. So please don't let your guard down. Keep your mask on, wash your hands, or sanitize frequently, and keep your distance. Doing so will keep you healthy, it will keep your teachers healthy, and it'll help us keep your classroom and our school open. So keep doing your part to stay healthy. We thank you in advance for doing just that. That song you just heard was the Gypsy Kings and the song Volare, which is about flying. So we hope you're flying today, feeling good and ready to focus on and accomplish all of the things your teachers have planned for you as we settle into this end of August and we start to pick up the pace with instruction and gaining new academic skills and new vocabulary. I've seen your word walls. It's a good feeling. So, hope it feels good to you too. Let's get to some words of wisdom so you can get to the business of teaching and learning. Today is a new word. Yesterday was quarrel. Do you remember what quarrel means? To fight, a spat, a dispute, a conflict. Today, our word is perseverance. Maybe you could add this to your word wall. It's got a lot of syllables. Perseverance. Clap it out, sound it out, chomp it out. Perseverance. Clap it out. Perseverance. You could do it. Almost everyone has read a Dr. Seuss book. Books like Green Eggs and Ham and The Cat in the Hat. Dr. Seuss's books have been around for so long that your grandparents probably read Dr. Seuss to your parents. Imagine that. In fact, I believe the Lorax just celebrated its 50th anniversary in recent weeks. When Dr. Seuss was very old, a friend asked him if he had words of wisdom to leave the world. Dr. Seuss replied, "Whenever things go a bit sour in a job I'm doing, I always tell myself, you can do better than this." I think Maya Angelou said, "Know better, do better." And I know of a couple of first and second grade teachers in this campus who often say, "You could do hard things." Are you having a hard time with any of your schoolwork? And if you are, remember Dr. Seuss's words, remember Maya Angelou's words, and remember Ms. Fuentes and Ms. Rainey's words, and give yourself a pep talk. Just ask for help. Keep trying, and know that you can do better. With something to think about, this is Mr. Lodato. Mask up, keep your distance, and make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.